morning, Skyhawks. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible, with liberty
and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Good morning, Skyhawks! Today is October 18th, 2016.
I'm Kayla Soto.
And I'm Zephyr Goso.
And you're watching Skyhawk News.
Girls Club will be having a meeting today where we will be discussing female empowerment.
Summons Pride Alliance will be meeting on Tuesday in F210 at 2:45. Join the club to find a safe place where those of any sexual orientation or gender are welcome. And remember that you don't have to come out to Pride Alliance.
If you purchase an ASB package at the beginning of the year, the third payment was due October 4th. If you missed your payment and you're a senior, your class sweatshirt and t-shirt will be held until you are caught up.
Seniors, don't forget that today is the last day that the bookkeeper will be taking pre-orders for senior sweatshirts and t-shirts. Sweatshirts are $25 and the t-shirts are $15 each. There is no ASB discount with these items. You can purchase them before school, during lunch, or after school until 3:15.
Are you interested in fashion, interior, or graphic design? Then come out to see what the Fashion Institute of Design and Merchandising has to offer. FITM will be on campus Thursday, October 20th, so don't delay and sign up in the counselor's office.
Saturday school will be on October 22nd from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. in room J106. All students with an all-day absence can attend.
Hey Skyhawks, we need your help saving lives by donating blood at our next blood drive on November 3rd. Please see a peer leader or Ms. Chavez to sign up.
Seniors, there will be a financial aid workshop Tuesday, October 25th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the NPR. Presentations will be both in English and Spanish, and if you need help filling out a free application for Student Aid or DREAM Act, then come on down with your parent, 2015 tax returns, and your FSA ID.
And another thing, seniors, Tuesday, November 1st is college application day here at Summit. You should have received a special invite Monday to attend this event. If you did not receive an invite and you would like to submit a four-year college application at the event, please see a guidance tech in the counselor's office, ASAP.
Hey, do you know Ms. Yoakum?
Not really.
Oh, well, she's this week's Teachers Talk College.
Let's see what's up.
Landlord said the rent is due. It's nothing new. Ducking and dodging and diving away when I just wanna take it down to school. And I've been around the world, then I found nothing true. But poor is poor, more is more.
The hardest part of college was definitely time management. Professors don't consult with each other to see if there's something else going on in a class, a project, something that has to go on. They don't consult each other. So it's up to the student to make sure that there's enough time to get everything done. And then I worked all the way through college as well. So I had to be able to make time for that. So definitely time management was the most important thing. Obviously, when I went to Cal State Long Beach, I went there physically. I got my master's degree, however, online. So one recommendation that I can make is if you can't get to the college, or for whatever reason you don't want to go live there or anything of that nature, I recommend, especially if you don't need a lot of supervision to complete tasks, if you're very technologically oriented, you can always consider doing online school. That worked very well for me with my master's degree. Of course, again, you have to be a self-starter and you have to manage yourself very well. But that's another good way, that's a good alternative way to get an education. I would recommend college absolutely for anyone whose dream requires a college education to meet that dream. Some jobs don't require college. It's more important that you find your place in this world, your path, your contribution, and if that requires a college education, then by all means go for it, make it happen, move heaven, move earth, do what you can to make that happen. Not all careers require college, very fulfilling careers. So, however, if that's what you need to help you to find your purpose, definitely go to college. And all of our favorites, toy cars, paper planes.
All of our favorite things, toy cars, paper planes. Now let's take a look at our Scholar of the Week, Timea Mathe.
Hi, my name is Timea Mathe, and I'm your Scholar of the Week. Plans after high school are to attend a four-year university and then hopefully get into med school and become a doctor. Yeah, I have experienced senioritis. You know, Mr. Krabs like keeps me working at the Krusty Krab late because I have to protect the secret formula. But what really like wastes my time is I have to like I go jellyfishing with Patrick all the time. Yeah, I'd like to give a shout out to Mrs. Puff, Mr. Peterson, Mrs. Hamilton, Mr. Hong, and I'd like to give a special shout out to Miss Knopf.
Well, that's going to do it for this week's SkyHawks. I'm Kayla Soto.
And I'm Azul Fragoso.
And this has been SkyHawk News.
As we soar through the ages, as we take to the sky, we spread our wings of blue and silver and say fire with SkyHawk pride, loyal in our hearts, body, spirit, and mind. We come, we learn, we lead a thought, forever summit high.